So long, Jade Rabbit, we hardly knew ye. The Chinese lunar explorer has now been pronounced dead on the moon's surface. State-run media reported the loss of the rover, also known as Yutu in Chinese, Wednesday, saying it could not be restored to full function. Jade Rabbit was first deployed on December 15th of last year, but suffered a reported mechanical control abnormality at the end of its second lunar night, a roughly 2 Earth-week period in late January. The rover reportedly failed to go into hibernation, and according to IO9, the moon's frigid temperatures might be to blame. The moon's nighttime temperatures, which can reach close to negative 300 degrees Fahrenheit, were apparently too intense for U2's fragile components. The rover therefore froze to death, failing to wake and communicate with China's mission controllers on Monday. Besides the U.S. and the former Soviet Union, China was the only other country to land on the moon, and the mission was reportedly part of the country's bigger space exploration plans. As Daily Tech reports, back in 2011, China released a paper that described China's 5-year plan, which consisted of the construction of space stations, space laboratories, ship freighters, and a manned spaceship. The rover was also a source of pride for the country, with the China News Service reporting tens of thousands of Chinese citizens sending the rover blessings on social media. Jade Rabbit's demise wasn't a complete surprise, though, as The Independent reports it sent out a rather sentimental goodbye in a diary entry more than a week ago. It was subsequently reenacted via a dramatic reading by Sir Patrick Stewart on The Daily Show.
Good night, Earth. Good night, humanity.
Jade Rabbit was part of the first lunar landing from any country since 1976. The lander it arrived on is reportedly still operational. For Newsy, I'm Zach Toombs.